I feel good when I'm here because of the people. I love the environment. When you walk in the door, it's just vibrant. It's just another home away from home.
Come this September, I've been here 10 years. And I love my job, and I love the residents. I want them to be comfortable, because this is their home. This is where they live, and they need to feel comfortable that they can trust us with their care.
I don't look at it as a job. I love my residents. This is like my family here. So I can stay out for the weekend, but I'm ready to come back to work to see them. I miss them all the time, but those are my buddies.
And here you actually get that one-on-one patient care. You get to evaluate them better, I think, and assess them just by getting to see them every day and really get to know these people. I'm here for giving the best care that I can to the people that need it the most, you know? I mean, these people are here for a reason, and I'm here to care for them the best way I know how and the way they deserve to be cared for.